New York has lost its soul.
Oh, he's decided to hate where he's from.
There's a John Varvatos where CBGBs used to be.
It's true.
New York's most vibrant neighborhood at the moment is Philadelphia.
W.F. Gerald, I just moved into 2B.
Huh. Thomas Webb.
Why so troubled, Thomas?
I'm having a bad day.
What's her name?
Well, I'm crazy about you.
I'm crazy about you, but...
But don't say as friends.
Why? Why is that so bad?
What you need to do, just make her afraid of something more than being with you.
Which is?
Not being with you.
How am I supposed to do that?
Let life take over, find a window, and pounce.
It's my father doing it.
Who's he with?
I don't know. It's about my mother.
That's her, the other woman.
Excuse me, you don't know who I am.
Yes, I do.
You do?
You're the boy who follows me. You're also Ethan's son.
You think you're gonna steal him away from my mother?
You can get any man you want in this city.
Could I get you?
What? She's not like anyone that I've ever met.
People do things all the time without realizing.
Yeah, what am I doing?
You're trying to make love to me.
I'm trying to make love to you.
Were you?
What kind of a question is that?
She's a beautiful woman.
She's sleeping with my father.
You're being really obvious.
You're an innocent, Thomas. And you've got no idea how the world works.
I know some things.
Like what?
Can you sleep with her?
Why do you care?
In life, what is it that you want?
Is there anything I should know? Anything you want to tell me?
You want something more here.
Something more what?
Provocative. Shine, shine, shine
now. Things have gotten messy.
You are just like them. They won, Thomas.
I want to bail, but I can't.
But then you know, the only way out is through.
Life's random as it is deliberate. Funny as it is tragic. Yours is no exception. The only living boy.